Now, 80 turkeys on John's farm competed for the chance to make it to the White House and stay off the Thanksgiving table. It was quite literally the Hunger Games. And then after weeks of vocal practice and prepping for the cameras, the two tributes, Caramel and Popcorn, went head-to-head together for America's vote as top gobbler.